go to the Lineage OS website, then click on update and build, then go to the download portal. From the download portal, select the device which you want to install the Lineage OS. Here the device is nexus 7 2013. First download the experimental 14.1. if you already have cm14 mod 14 in your device, after downloading the file, copy it to the device storage. From device, go to the recovery. In recovery mode, go to install and select the folder, swipe and wait for few minutes. Select wipe, and after that click reboot. And please wait for few minutes, this may take some time. I am skipping. So after that, go to the settings, then about, then updates, you can see that we will see a update. Yes, so then select download. After downloading, click install. So now it will automatically go to the recovery mode. And it will automatically start installing. So it will take few minutes, I am skipping. After this it will automatically reboot. it will take some time, so don't be afraid. I'm skipping. That's all. Now you can go to settings to check. Here we can see that the lineage OS 14.1 is installed. Thank you.